This is one of my favorite mugs. It's from the Color Factory in Chicago, and it changes colors when you put hot coffee in it, which is why.